yourself as long as make a big difference. You're hurt, on life stories, someone dropping cash into character collection bucket, or animals, people paying for hospital bills for strangers, and people helping victims during storm and natural disaster. This act of kindness makes everyone feel good. There are science behind that phenomenon called loving kindness. And research shows that learning and practicing loving kindness can affect your attitude, the outlook, and even your health. Better yet, you can rewire your brain to be more present and kinder to others, giving your mood a daily boost. These two simple practices will help get you started. Now start the act of kindness. Set a goal to be kinder to others. Express sincere self-kindness to a coworker. Make a special effort to extend kind words to a neighbor. Hold the elevator for someone or take time to help a loved one. As you speak your kindness, you might just experience what research has confirmed. Gentleness can be contagious. Right. The act of helping others to actually triggers the part of your brain that makes you feel usual. Reportedly, one person in Winnipeg, Manitoba, picked up the tab for the next car drive in line at coffee and sandwich drive-thru. This inspired the next person to do the same. The trend continued, and as six customers focus on gratitude. Do you feel grateful for the good thing in your life? If not, it's time to start. The researcher has found that feeling of thankfulness can help improve sleep, increase confidence, and even lessen depression. One way to increase your feeling of gratitude is to start journaling, keeping a gratitude journaling, just writing down the things you're grateful for, to actually improve. But the biological markers improve heart health. Don't want to carry notebook. There are plenty of phone apps can help you express gratitude or share happy moment like anything else. Indulging loving kindness gets easier with practice. Try things positive. Thoughts about people in your life. Write down the thing you're grateful for this week. You may just find a happier, healthier you.